far. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Got another tango.
Hey, we got a narco. Inside the barn, take a look.
Boom, target down. He makes five. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
I got a Sicario over here, next to the shed.
Es que parecen dos.
Se acordarán de mí. ¿El duque muerto?
Hasta que se toque más. A mí me la pena.
¡Aquí andamos!
Ni la Virgen ni todos los santos van a venir a dejarme.
¡Ahora siendo jodido! ¡No he descansado la vista, Rufino!
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la
persona
que no
debían.
Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias. Oiga, abran la puerta.
Deploying drone.
Estoy harto, carajo. Déjenme ir o mátenme.
Ready to engage.
That's a kill.
Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí. Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. El Dios no perdona.
Ahora
is history.
Watch him, they're searching for you.
That's a kill. Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Ah, I can use this.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias! Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto por ello.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a terminar.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, you fool.
Take it up with him, senor. Check it out, weapons case.
Nice. I found a sniper rifle.
Hey, come on. Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro... His little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Go ahead without me. Hey, cartel lieutenant.
Where you got him?
In the cemetery.
Drone is airborne. I got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre.
I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
He's history.
Get to cover.
Took you so long. Hostile killed. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Clear.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
I gotta say, I feel bad for Aegis. But that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Sueño's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. And that's what gets me. How'd he live with it for that long?
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he didn't.
I'll fly.
I'm in. Let's go.
engaging. GPS says the place is named Yopil.
I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off. Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. I got two Sicarios. Over by the checkpoint. Enemy marked. Ready to fire. Good to go. Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed. Looks like they're feeling froggy. They've seen us.
We're good. We all in one piece? Let's go.
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
Weapons free, weapons free. Cock holster. metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Adam ate of the fruit of the tree of knowledge. He committed original sin. And for this, God punished Adam and Eve.
I'm in. Let's roll.
And death.
Ready. Call the shot. Opening climb.
Frag out.